promiscuity. I mean, I'm getting all that, those waves coming in right now. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. This is Steve and Judy down here at Little Well Cove on a high tide day, and we're looking out there and catching those waves coming in on the rocks. It's a pretty good day out there. So we're just going to look at this for a while and have some fun. Right, Judy? Well, here's Judy. Hi, Judy. Say hi. Yeah, there's her smile. She's looking at the agates.
I'm looking for little treasures. So far, I found one pretty aqua piece of sea glass. I don't know if you can see that or not. There's lots of pretty colorful agates. They're all tiny. I suppose back in the day there were probably some large agates out on this beach.
Yeah. I love your hat, you know. Sure. So we have a nice day here at the cove and look at the beach. And there's nobody down here on this sunny, beautiful day.
Did you capture the gulls?
Yeah, okay.
Taking a bath?
I'm going to go up a little closer and get them. Yeah, look at that. They love to play in there. You know, they are out here and hanging out. It's another spa day, right? Did you find anything more, Judy? What'd you get?
Well, I just have a variety of agates.
They're pretty. Could you give us a close-up?
I sort of limit my takeaway from the beach to no more than a half a cup of treasures.
Yeah, they're pretty. Look at that little glass down there. And
a lot of variety of colors here.
Yeah, look at that one there with the tiger eye kind of thing, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
Isn't that pretty? Cool. I like those really a lot. And that other one is a glass, huh?
Yeah, it's a little piece of sea glass.
Yeah. So we find all kinds of treasures here, right?
Yeah, this is the beginning of my half cut for today.
Okay. I'm going to go back out there a little bit pretty soon.
Check it out.
You know, it just doesn't get any better than this. Everybody's having a good time down here today, especially the Western Gulls. I'm looking for old George, and he's out there somewhere. I look for him and they're all flying out, backing around, and there's a couple of other different kind of seabirds out here today. We all like to hang out together. So it's fine. Nice sunny. I guess it's about 70. Big cool wind, right, Judy? Huh? Yeah. A bit cooler than it is in the desert. And even Fort Dallas is pretty hot when we were there yesterday. Hot 100. We were ready to come home after a while, weren't we? There's it. There's it. Yeah, but I know. These seagulls are having a good time. They like all the spray, and we've got a little fog coming in, maybe. Watch this some more. Well, here comes some more folks down to the beach. You know, we like to get company, don't we, Judy? It's always so lonely down here.
Oh.
Oh, we never get anybody down here, so we're always happy to see neighbors and little puppies coming down here, and you know. So, did you catch anything more? Did you find any bugs or anything down there? Shelves that are interesting, Judy?
Yeah, but I'm too far away from you to show you what I've got.
Well, I can't get enough of my Judy over there, but I'll just have to ask her to say, see you later.